The most absurd thing I've bought this year. We have glasses that have special mirrors. And you will say, what is this for? Well, very easy, you put them on. But yes, without glasses. If you have glasses, it's a problem, right? You put them on just like that. And what it does is that you see your hands, right? With some mirrors, it's gonna reflect down, and so you can play your Nintendo Switch without having to bend your head like this, okay? You can even lay on your bed without any back cushion and play your Nintendo Switch.